Chris Johnson, surgeon, Woodford Equine Hospital. The case we have today is a thoroughbred yearling filly with a large bone fragment in her left hind
fetlock,
and we're going to remove this arthroscopically today and to improve her chance of staying sound on the track. Surgery went well. The fragment came out no problem. The rest of the joint looked great, and her prognosis for soundness with respect to this fragment is good.